as I stopped you, I got you at 92 miles an hour. That was almost bad, dude.
I didn't realize how
dude, that chair right when it started in 2019.
So 92 miles an hour is 22 over the speed limit, okay? Normally I give warnings, I give brakes, but it looks like you've been written a warning already. So I do issue the citation. With that being said, it's going to be payable within 30 days. You run the county? Okay, but I just have to explain your options. I don't want any miscommunication, so I just have to explain them, okay? Any other questions? Yes, sir, you're free to go.